Show!
The good people of Dillydale do enjoy their hobbies, be it making pottery, training monkeys, or even clog dancing. The Mr. Men and Little Misses take part in their various hobbies with great enthusiasm.
Oh, Mr. Bump, my very own beehive. Just think of all the honey I'll be able to jar.
Nothing like fresh honey, Miss Whoops. But are you sure you know how to tend a beehive? A swarm of bees can be very dangerous.
Of course, I'm a trained professional. Just how many bees are in there?
I didn't stop to count. Miss Whoops, would you mind not opening the hive until I'm back in my van and on my way?
Of course. And thank you.
Wow! Oh! Ow! Ah!
Mr. Bump must be gone by now. Whoops! Hello, Hobby World. A new hobby.
Oh. Something doesn't look right here. Mr. Grumpy, welcome to Mr. Scatterbrain's hobby shop. Want to help?
Let me think. No.
Well, what can I do for you today?
I want to buy a model kit.
But you didn't want to help me build my model.
No, I want to do it on my own. I'm looking for a model of a ship like the one in the window.
Absolutely. This is the Signorelli. Isn't he cute? Hello, Mr. Grumpy. I'm a like you had.
Ah, you're not a well man, are you? I said I wanted a model of a ship, not a puffer.
Well, then, how about this? It's a rock tumbler. You fill it full of rocks, set it going, and in a few days, your rocks are all shiny and pretty.
I do not want a rock tumbler. I want a model kit. I thought this was a hobby shop.
Oh, it is! Would you like a turkey-plucking kit?
No!
A make-it-yourself macaroni necklace?
No!
How about your very own magician's cabinet? So that's where I put Mr. Messy.
Hey, Mr. S! I was starting to think you'd never bring me back. See you later!
For the last time, all I want is a model like the one in the window.
Oh, you mean a big boat?
Exactly.
Why didn't you say so? Wait right here. Here you go. One shipbuilding kit.
Crooked cucumbers. That's a real ship. I was looking for a tiny little model.
Well, Mr. Grumpy, here at Mr. Scatterbrain's hobby shop, we like to give you more than what you asked for.
Oh.
Will that be cash or credit card?
Oh, I was in a good mood.
Wait! You forgot your propeller! Oh, well. Some people just aren't boat people. Let's see, where was I?
Poopity poop.
Hello, Miss Naughty. Lovely monkeys. I'm afraid we'll have to cancel your appearance with your hairy little friends.
But, Mr. Pernickety, my monkeys and I have been practicing this dance for weeks.
And it shows, really. But you see, Miss Daredevil is about to walk a tightrope between the two tallest buildings in Dillydale. And let's face it, a daring stunt like that is far more interesting than a pack of dancing primates.
Come on, let's blow this banana bin.
We're here live in downtown Dillydale, where there seems to be no end to the lengths to which Miss Daredevil will go to set a new world record.
You're telling me, Mr. Happy? She'll be 30 stories above the ground without a net. I'm so excited, I can hardly breathe.
Mustn't forget to breathe, Miss Sunshine.
Oh, I usually remember, but there are those times when I just can't. More interesting than a pack of dancing monkeys? We'll show you.
Dance monkeys, dance! Oh, no!
This is quite astonishing! How did those monkeys get there?
Tell me when it's okay to look!
Magnificent stunt! Wonderful!
The monkeys were a big surprise, at least to anyone who was watching.
You can say that again!
Now can we do our dance?
Gee, I'm sorry, that's all the time we have for today.
We'll see you tomorrow on...
Good morning, Dillydale!
Men like to dance while others sort of stumble. Some want to go fly a plane while others often take a tumble. It doesn't matter what you'd like to do. Be it clog, scare, soar or sing a little tune. They're doing hobbies on the dance floor. Hobbies in the puppet store. No denying, Dillydale knows how to keep the party flying. Hobbies on the dance floor, hobbies in the puppet store. Hobbies, there's no denying, Dillydale knows how to keep the party flying. How utterly groovy.
Sorry the bees didn't work out, Miss Whoops. But are you sure you actually know how to charm a snake?
Of course. How hard can charming a man-eating snake be?
Pythons can be very dangerous.
Oh, how big do you think he is?
Miss Whoops, would you mind not letting the snake out until I'm back in my van and on my way? Far on my way?
Not to worry.
Will you never learn?
Hello, Hobby World. I need another new hobby.
So you see, everyone enjoys some kind of hobby. As long as that hobby doesn't slither, squeeze, or sting.